Dolcek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. Tonight, we bring you a matchup you're going to like. The Blackhawks have the first possession. And now it's directed to Coffey. And angled to Klein. Let's it go. Jabbed away by Doughty. Able to attack now. Back to Klein. Great poke with the stick. Up the half wall. Looking for room. Waits with it. Oh, what a chance. What a save. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing. It's probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
The most valuable player on both of these teams are their goaltenders. They're both excellent. But if you're going to get one of them to make a mistake, it's through repetition shots and traffic in front of the net.
Chicago setting things up in center. Great move. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Good poke check. What a save. We were waiting for the red light.
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save.
Good clean win on the draw. And offside is called on the play. Under 6 minutes have passed. It is tied at Cobb. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Good intercept by Niskanen. It's an onside play. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Doughty. Chip to Rammer. Shoots. Big point-blank save there. The Blackhawks control the play in their own end. Charged up the wing by Keith. Heads to the front. Outstanding glove save. And he'll hold on. Clean win on the draw. Moving it to Coffey. Heads on behind. To Doughty. Snaps a wrister. Oh, what save that was. And a whistle. Big face-off win. Pass attempt to Coffey. Speared along by Doughty. He goes back into his own end. Puck is thrown to Raquel. Pitching it to Klein. To Coffey. Oh, wonderful play. Gotten quickly back. Pitching this one to Rammer. Chicago's moving the puck in their own end. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Keith. Grabbed by Doughty. Nicely into the zone. Turned a shot on net. Chicago's recoiling in the defensive zone. Slid to Rammer. And he is reefed.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
He scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
And they take that neutral zone faceoff. And that one's chopped away. Taken on by Doughty. Drives to the net. Got in front of another one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Just a hair over 4 minutes remaining. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Defensive zone win. Looking to Piper. On to Coffey. One-timer. Outstanding stop. Looking from the blue line. Passing one off now to Rammer. In his own end, and he'll continue. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Coffey. Dallas on the move now in the defensive zone. Carried toward the neutral zone. Nice stand-up poke check there. Bounced off the boards to Rammer. Just a chop of the puck, and it's out of the way. And it's pitched up the wing to Piper. Klein's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Dallas is guilty of a two-minute penalty for tripping. First period is over. The coaches will have something to say to both shooters and goaltenders. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go.
This month at Maybank, you get access to team press conferences, practice, or locker room tours.
Bear's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break. Chicago's power play can... That one to Raquel. Gets across, looks over his options. Right into the slot. Rammer's got to shovel it out of there. Dallas with some splendid penalty killing here. Propelled to Raquel. Snapping a pass to Keith. Carries it to the corner. Fires! He had the goalie beat and hit the iron. With a shot! Blocked. The Stars have killed it off. And play stopped because of an offside. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Moves! Puts one on. Great point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
The Blackhawks have it in center ice. And he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Moved along and in. The Blackhawks carrying it in their own end. Up the wing, skating with it now. Laid on to Raquel. To Bear. The Blackhawks are carrying it in their own zone. Left wing pass to Raquel. Skill play by Coffey. Looking from the corner. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Possession seized by Klein. Chicago's waiting back in their own end. Up the wing, moving along. Sliced at by Niskanen. Shoots it off. Hit the post with the shot! Let's it go. Turned right away with the poke check by Niskanen. The Stars wheel one ahead up the wing. That puck's loose, went off someone. Pass cut, strong play. He gains the zone. And they've got it again. Chicago's in their own end, carrying it on. Back near the blue line to Raquel. Chip to Rammer. Free puck now. Trying to go to Piper. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
He's in on an onside play. And possession established on the pickup by Klein. Poke checked away by Keith. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Scooped up by Doughty. To Bear. Shoots. Knifed out of trouble. Moving it on up the wing. Shot back down for an icing, and back it will come into their zone again. Just a hair under 4 minutes still showing on the clock this period. It's a 1-0 game. Chicago's in their own end and in possession. They've got it between the blue lines. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And the faceoff's won. The poke check worked. And the puck gathered in by Klein. Chicago's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Continues in their own end. Nice poke check by Coffey. Chicago's in possession and moving up the wing. Into the last minute of the second period. Oh, and he is drilled. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Keeps it going back behind the net. He shot that in his own net. It's a goal. The Stars have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Now it's directed to Raquel. Great job on a cut pass. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Hey, fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which we'll give away before the end of tonight's game.
It is the third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. The Blackhawks have it through the neutral zone. Slid to Klein. Offside stops the clock. Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Niskanen, it's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. We have a winner. Enormous hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Piper's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Rammer's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. Chicago's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Stars with a clean win on the draw.
1:47.
Puck is grabbed by Klein. Moving it to Piper. Gains the zone. Takes that pass from the other point. Big drive. Out. He got that one too.
That second save was textbook.
No room for a pass. Still no shot. Still no shot. Great pressure. Waits with it. Puck picked up here. Dallas was given a trial and they killed off the penalty, so we're back even. Klein's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Gets in. What'll he do? Strong play, good reach. Chicago setting things up in their own end. A shot. Strong.
Referee waved that one off. I'm not too sure about that call. We're going to go upstairs and take another look, and we will too.
The Stars' goal is going to count, Doc. The crowd is up on their feet as they start to celebrate.
Just under 6 minutes played here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. The Blackhawks win the draw. What's next? Onside. Eyed by the defense. Puck loose.
56 seconds.
On to Piper. Propelled to Coffey. Score! They're back to within two now. Chicago's gotten some momentum here. They've been able to trim the lead to just two. There is time remaining, and they've been playing better lately. The puck is free, now taken up by Klein. Chicago's in possession through the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Keith. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. And they've won the faceoff. Gains the zone. Jabbed away by Klein. The Blackhawks control the play in the defensive zone. Round it again. One-timer. Got his glove on it. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. More jamming away. He's trying to lure the goalie in.
Something big is about to happen.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Wants the shelter of the corner here. The puck now possessed by Niskanen. Under siege, needs to be gotten out. Nice standing poke check by Coffey. Dallas controlling play now along the boards. Goes back deep for it. In the defensive zone, hanging on to it. Looking to headman up the wing. Back on his stick.
One-timer. Robbery there. Carried from the defensive zone. Loose puck brought in by Niskanen. Pitching it to Rammer. Gains the blue line. Poke checked away by Coffey. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Superb defensive play by Doughty. Dallas controlling play now in their own end. Good quick pass straight up to Rammer. Got it right back. A great save at the edge of the crease.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Chicago's up the wing settling things. He's got him against the glass. Taken on by Doughty. Puck is thrown to Bear. Ripped along to Piper. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Pitching this one to Bear. Looking to Rammer. Solid work defensively by Klein. Laid on to Coffey. And still with it along the boards. And that pass really missed fire, and so they must drop back. Smart recovery by Klein. Passing one off now to Piper. And that's an offside. Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. Good standing poke check by Klein. Directing that one to Piper. Good scrum here. Kicked out of the scrum. Loose puck blocked off by Keith. And the siren goes. The Stars emerge from this with a narrow win.
This one I put in the category, Doc, of lucky. Real lucky.
The players go to center ice, raise their sticks. One last time, they salute the fans before leaving the ice. And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.